We've already started letting water out because there's too much salt in the water. Only way to get it out is to dilute it. But I'm showing the video because it's been probably at least 3 weeks, maybe possibly four, since the salt cell broke. And you can see the pool did not get too dirty. We aren't currently swimming in it. That probably makes a big difference. And how long do we filter? Half the time?
10 hours.
10 hours? It does get filtered 10 hours a day. I did shock it twice.